We got some new faces on here too.
Right, yeah. Shout out to all the new faces. Shout out to everybody. We about to tell you guys what's good. Basically, yeah, me and Tab about to go off. We got 10 categories we got to go through. And we got to pick the best song out of that category. And you, the viewers, are going to be the ones judging who wins and who loses each round. So, you guys decide. You know, E-Money Boss is going to win, but it's all good. You know, got to give Chad a fair chance, you know?
Now I was made in a sandbox next to you and her. You was holding my hand, but you made life. So maybe more to be just like you and I wanted to practice some words.
Y'all hear that?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fine.
Come out and play. You know you have to go ring, right?
This is mad, I get more butt than ass tree.
Classic. Sample.
All right, y'all ready?
I don't know what you say. Right now. Yeah. That was just all over my pit.
What you got, man? You gotta have a backup.
Songs, but it's not gonna beat that one. That was the one I wanted. Boy.
Right here.
You better not play my song again. That's all I know.
You sure?
He better not play my song. You know.
I know what I want to play. I know what I want to play.
Go ahead, play that turn. Okay. Come on. That's a cheat code, nigga. I'm gonna just let the music talk.
All right, what you got for us, man? This is my second chill. This is my second choice.
Ain't nobody told her to reach. Ain't nobody told her to stop. Ain't nobody told her to take in this spot. Stop. You niggas are dead. 30s in the city, move the slow. 30-30-500 for the goat.
I really want to play this whole record, but
I know.
Yo, I really want to play the whole thing.
Chad, that's so crazy, bro. This is how it backfires, man. Like, I literally, these were the two Metro Boomin records that I have.
If you had lined up, I go.
I'm not gonna lie. This is not gonna be the most popular song, but this is Lil Wayne's one of his hardest verses, bro.
Are we not playing popular? Okay, I might have to counter that with another.
Yeah, this is one of Lil Wayne's best verses, bro. He just snapped on this one.
Verse is hard.
All right, so best disc record.
Memphis Bleak, we running this rap shit. Speed Mac, we running this rap shit. Freeway, we running this rap shit. Always Fuck, we running this rap shit.
Fuck all y'all. Goddamn, I'm glad y'all set it off.
Oh my God!
Damn,
what the heck?
And now I'm still on the video with Mr. Light, looking like pretty cold dog. I saw a killer, I saw a bus solo.
Best kept secret. This is a up and coming artist, or not a super known artist from the area. So, no Wale, no Fat Trail, no Shaq Lizzy, no Gold Link, no Ari Lennox, no Maya, none of them.
Bet you still went to bed. I'm a feature like you.
That nigga don't do romance. Wake up, I give thanks to the Lord in advance. This gon' be my baby band. I went and put God as my boss on my pants.
Uh-oh. I'm scared. Because it's gonna be good. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, man. Yeah. That's a good one. All right, I don't know who the hell this is, but this song is fire. I'm about to try to dance
to this.
Who is this? What is this?
Y'all don't like the emojis? I found the emojis. They were hiding in Africa. Best rap group. Now,
it's over. I'm finally coming back. I gotta stand up for this. Because this is a rap. Ain't nothing even.
Young girl, just place, killer.
Noted, bro.
Diplomat, Joel Santana, Jim Jones, freaking
Man, I already knew it was going to come with some East Coast, New York vibes. And
of course.
You already knew that was going to be your bag. So I'm going to throw a little bit of some diversity in there.
Hey.
NWA.
Got, let's see what we got. So, all right, first start with Young Gray Mind, voted Chad. King Gino got Chad. Tucker said E-Money. Austin said Monty. That's 2-2. Jackson said Chad. 3-2.
NWA don't slap. I'm sorry.
Basin said Chad. 4-2. Antonio said E-Money.
Oh my God. Are you serious? That don't come close to Nipset.
5-4.
I need to get off Chad. My
I'll let y'all have your 5 tied up.